Hi, I'm Mary Fairlawn with Vice News. People around the world are celebrating due to the Vietnamese government vowing to end their barbaric practices of sterilizing women. This announcement came because of actions taken by the international community, mainly the Commission of Women's Affairs. Many agree that today is a historic day for gender equality. For Vice News, I'm Mary Fairlawn.